Knowledge, art, life.
You are at LostCon 35 and you are watching InArt Media.
Hi, we're clonepod.org and you're watching InArt Media.
I'm Christopher Andrew.
Yvonne Isaac Andrews.
Marcus Alexander Hart.
InArt Media.
I'm Lynn Wien and you're watching InArt Media.
InArt Media.
I'm Michael Z. Williamson and you are watching InArt Media.
I've been editor-in-chief Marvel Comics, DC Comics, Disney Comics.
InArt Media.
InArt Media.
I am Sean Crosby, and you're watching InArt Media.
So that's a complicated question. I've been reading science fiction since seventh grade.
I write science fiction because that is the genre that I get the most enjoyment from myself as I read it.
Actually, when I first started writing, I used my full name, Dorothy C. Fontana, but I did about six scripts, and they were all on westerns, and they were half hours. So when I moved into the one-hour regular drama, i.e. cop shows, things like that, I found that I couldn't get my scripts read. So I went to DC Fontana figuring, well, if they don't know I'm a woman, maybe they'll just give it a read. And that was how I sold the next script in the group, which was Ben Casey.
The advantage of science fiction is I get to create the universe, I get to define the parameters, I can, you know, create new boundaries, new limitations.
InArt Media.
Science fiction is the best, so that's what I write.
We bring a possibly more human point of view, a more emotional, personal point of view, but I think women can write action just as well as men, and have, and will continue to do so. So, you know, it's just a matter of, the perception that we bring to character interaction and character development and the emotion of the story.
Top Cow comic. Television written Superman, Batman, Spider-Man, Wonder Woman, Fantastic Four, Incredible Hulk, Mighty Thor, created the X-Men.
After Star Trek, I did some more westerns. I did doctor shows. I did shows like Streets of San Francisco, which was a cop show. You just write what is out there.
Remember the last time that I saw you? It looked like a train had ran over you twice.
Mr. Spock was one of those great characters who had mysteries about him. He's intriguing, and I think that because I knew Leonard personally before Star Trek, he had been the guest star in the very first piece I sold to television, so I had known him since 1960, which is now 1966. We were doing Star Trek.
Created Swamp Thing. Damn, I'm out of things.
Some of the shows I enjoy watching now are the CSI series, CSI New York. I enjoy watching NCIS, and yes, I know they're all procedurals. I do watch Smallville. I do watch Sarah Connor Chronicles. I also watch BBC America a lot, and on that is Primeval and Torchwood. Yes, I do like science fiction shows, but I also like any show that's well done.
You are now watching InArt Media.
You're limited to nothing in science fiction. There's only your imagination. And those are the kinds of stories I like to tell. I have no favorite genre.
Create stories that obviously haven't existed before, although generally they fall into a lot of the same categories. Man against himself, man against nature, and man against man.
You're watching InArt Media.
Okay, InArt Media.
InArt Media.
Knowledge, art,